Today I am going to present a PLE activity which can be easily done at home. There is a bowl with medium sized potatoes. There are two red strips on which I have drawn small circles. Now I am going to show you how are we going to do this activity. First of all, we will place the bowl and the strips over our working mat. Now, one by one, I am going to place the potatoes over the small circles which are being drawn on the red strips. This activity might seem to be very simple, but the purpose of all practical life exercises is to help in development of eye-hand coordination. It increases the concentration span in a child, and the child gains independence through such activities. This activity also helps in developing the fine motor skills. Thank you.